Hi, I'm Susie Butler, and welcome to Round Midnight. Tonight we have with us a guitar impresario, bar none. I think he's the baddest rock guitar player west of the Mississippi. This man played his first concert at the age of 15 behind legendary Chuck Berry. He was on MCA Records in New Orleans, and he attended New Orleans School of Performing Arts. So we have with us tonight, Joey Lindsey Porter.